Not that good.
If you can YouTube on it, you can hear us on it.
Listen to 104.3 MyFM on any device with the iHeartRadio app.
Do a lot to
teach us how to use the tools that yes we got. Yeah, we got a lot at stake. And we still my friend, at least we didn't turn for us to what we didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend. We got the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am.
Saturday morning. Thanks for having MyFM on the Saturday before Thanksgiving. Of course, hopefully you're keeping it small and safe, so we don't spread COVID, so we don't have to go back into another one of those lockdowns, which are zero fun, so make sure you're safe this week. And then the week after, November 30th, What's That Noise is back for $29,600. In the meantime, 104.3myfm.com/noise. To listen to the noise and check out the last five guests to see you're prepared on the 30th to play this thing and to win this thing. All right, it's MyFM, more music next.
What's That Noise is back.
Get ready to win big money. $1,800.
Hear the current noise now at 104.3myfm.com.
Send me here every weekday starting at 7:25 with Valentine in the morning to win.
1043 MyFM.
Hi, pardon me. What day is it? You a little fuzzy on that too? Yeah, it's COVID-19. Or more precisely, COVID time. You know, the way the days blur together since this whole thing started. Still, if you're a cancer survivor, you can't be fuzzy about your regular checkups or let fear stand in your way of going to the doctor. You've got to make those appointments and keep them. Knowing the day of the week helps, and so does knowing all the things your doctor's office, hospitals, and clinics are doing to help make your visit safer. For starters, they're likely limiting the number of people in the office at any one time to help with social distancing. Wearing masks and temperature checks for everyone is common. You may even have the option to use telehealth and meet with your doctor virtually. Call your doctor to learn what steps they're taking, and visit getcancerscreened.com to learn more. That's getcancerscreened.com. Cancer screening. Get it done. Brought to you by Pfizer.
This week at Grocery Outlet, get an in-store coupon for $12 off a delicious 14 to 16 pound Jennie-O turkey with a minimum $30 purchase. That's as low as 53 cents a pound with coupon.
When you needed your mom, she was always there with the Vicks VapoRub. She used that soothing scent to calm you. And her mom...